All right, fans, this is Brady Laber, CincinnatiSteam.com. You're looking at Steam shortstop Jacob Abbott out of Eastern Kentucky University. Cincinnati gets a big 9-3 win against Galion tonight, man. But we're kind of talking with Jake about, you know, the last three or four games have really been big in your career here for the Steam. And I tell you what, man, you've done it all. I interviewed you as the shortstop today, but I tell you what, this run started a couple nights ago here with the Steam really struggling with pitching, and you came in and threw, what, 3 2/3 innings?
3 1/3.
3 1/3, either way, man. That's big time, and you were doing nothing but throw strikes and getting guys out, man. Just kind of talk about that, man, and how you were able to kind of, you know, bridge the gap and help us from burning out that bullpen.
Yes, sir. Well, first of all, if you look back at the stat sheet there, I pitched 3 1/3 and didn't have a single strikeout. So I got to give all the shout out to the field there. They were definitely behind me that game. But I just came in there. I was thinking just throw strikes and they put the ball in play. I got a good defense behind me. They'll make plays behind me. I was just helping our pitchers out. You know, they do a lot for us this game. Jay went in there and threw strikes and gave us first five innings. 5 2/3. He threw a heck of a 5 2/3. I mean, our pitchers are great, and anytime I can go in there and help them out, I'm willing to do it.
Well, technically, you're kind of part of that staff, so that's a great shout-out. Then last night, we went to Southern Ohio. Tough loss, man. Offense really didn't click, but you went out there and got three hits, man. I mean, you've struggled to get out of the gate, man, and now it looks like you're kind of seeing the ball and making better contact. Tell me about the adjustments you've been able to make.
Yes, sir. Last night, I actually kind of shortened up a little bit, just trying to be quicker to the ball. Back in the fall, I was more of a kind of no-stride hitter. I kind of reverted back to that just to help me see the ball a little bit better and get my timing back. And that just, it seemed to work. It clicked. I got a ball up the middle, ball down the line, and a ball in the right field. That's all I needed. Just need that little bump to get over the edge there.
Right. And even though we lost last night, we come back with a win tonight against Galion here at home, man. And another couple hits for you. The offense really did click as a whole, man. Just kind of talk about, you know, how your summer is going, you know, how you were able to, after a rough start when things were looking low, to just kind of, you know, keep grinding and be able to look for your opportunity and be able to shine at it.
Yes, sir. Well, we've had, like I said before, a bunch of great teammates. They're picking up when you're down. I started off to a slow start, but we had people like Griffin and Levy and even Eddie who was stepping up, making big hits in big situations, keeping the lineup moving. It's a lot easier to hit when the team's hitting, and I think I just needed a little bump to find that what was going to help me get over that edge, get a few hits, and once I felt a few, I felt like I was going to be fine, and that's what's happened tonight. I've squeaked through two more tonight, and it felt great.
All right. Well, Jacob Abbott, great job tonight, especially over the last couple of days. Hopefully we continue that. We travel to Heisey Park tomorrow, face the Graders again. Congratulations. Best of luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.